Mamma mia, hello ma'am, what would you like today?
Excuse me, do you have anybody else who speaks English working here? Because can they come to the register? Because, yeah.
I'm the only person who works here. And I'm Italian, so you should never judge someone who is Italian with an accent. So yes, please don't. Yes, please don't. It really breaks my heart. I don't care. You better give me my pizza right now. Or else I will call the manager.
Yes. I have your pizza in the oven, and I already know which pizza you want. You want pepperoni, don't you?
How did you know?
It's because I'm a magician Italian. Let's go make it. Let me put this in. Oops.
Ma'am, you're gonna have to get out of here. You're gonna have to get out of here. You're gonna have to get out of here.
I can't believe this. You Italians can't even work this hard. For pizza. I needed just one, at least one pizza, and you didn't give it to me, so now you're under arrest.
Not until I arrest you. I am the police captain. Captain Alexandra.
Wait, what? Wait. It says it on that thing. Oh my gosh. Captain Alexandra, please. Please forgive me. Please forgive me. Please.
Soon Brookhaven becoming a better place. Having a good time. Of this whole thing. Then why did Captain Alexandra do this? He realized that Shelby has been doing some nonsense. She was hating on people with accents. She always made fun of him. And also, she also made fun of him when he was in school with him. That's why you should never make fun of anyone's accent. If they're Italian or Spanish. Even other countries have accents. Don't you think that it's worse? So let's stop these accents. And also Shelby got in jail. Roll the clip.
Yep. Shelby got arrested for harassment. So yeah,
and Captain Alexandra is now the real captain. Never bully kids, even with their accents, even you two teenagers. So hope you like the video and subscribe.